Hello guys, this is Timothy Lee from Kajam TV, and today I review Hyundai Venue. Hyundai Venue is launched in India last May, and in Korea market, Venue launched in last June. Korean market spec Venue is different with India's one. Korean market Venue has just one type of powertrain, and it's a 1.6 liter natural aspiration gasoline matched with CVT. And I know in India market, you have 1 liter turbo gasoline and diesel. So I think I know some customers curious about this, the Korean market Venue. So I prepared English review today. And basically the other different thing is trim. I know in India market has S and SX and two more trims. So totally four different trims you have in India market. But in Korea we have different kind of trims. Today's test car is flux trim. From outside view, you can find some different wheel cap like this. You can see the V emblem on the wheel, and it's not rotate while you're driving like a Rolls-Royce. Wheel design is also flux trim only. And you can find the badge in the C pillar. This one is also for flux trim only. And the other day I interviewed the Venue designer for exterior and interior. So I'll make it quick, brief for you guys. Actually Venue is a very compact SUV. It's smaller than Creta. Exterior designer said when he designed the Venue, he emphasized the stance. He wants to Venue looks bigger. Even though it's a compact SUV, it has a square headlamp and square design details in the bumper. It makes car look bigger and firmer. Other things you can find in the side view. So around the door handle, you can find the line. It goes from front fender to the tail lamp. It goes around all the back. Radiator grille also flux trim only. I think it looks different with India market Venue. Okay, let's check the trunk. I think it's same with the India market Venue, but you can find different type of trunk mat. This is an accessory from Hyundai, and it's very fit well for the Venue trunk. You can also find another mat for the cabin. It's for the dust free in the rear. It also has a mat like this. It fit very well. Even in the front seat, you can find a mat like this. It's a very hard rubber, and I think it's very good for the cleaning. As you know, Venue has a good function for the trunk partition. You can put the tray out and storage it into the behind of the rear seat. I think it's a very good function for this kind of compact SUV. If you remove the mat, you can find another storage, big storage. That's a good thing. Right, this is a trunk mat. Trunk endurance mat. I think it's very good stuff. All right, let's check rear seat. My height is 178 centimeters tall when you see outside. It has no obstacle. Roofline and window shape is okay. But the inside material is not so good. Just a plastic. And it's same to front seat as well for the center fascia. And this car also have a sunroof here. When you put your feet under the front seat, it's very spacious. So I think it's a good thing for the rear seat passengers. And the center tunnel is also not too high, so three persons easily sit on the rear seat. Okay, let's see the Venue's interior. It's the same with the India version. I'll add some comments from the interior designer who I interviewed before. And basically, chief interior designer worked for Genesis brand, so he designed the G80 and G90 before. So Venue is his first compact SUV design. And when he started the venue design, the materials and the resources is just so limited. So he had many worries or consideration. How can he deal with the customers' needs and the factories, manufacturers, Hyundai's resource? So when you see the venue interior, it looks okay, but if you touch it, you can feel it's just plastic or little bit cheap materials used. Mostly it's plastic. There are many interesting stories about the venue interior. First one is the navigation, the display size. Now it has 8-inch display, but at the first phase, Hyundai wanted to make it 7 inches, 1 inch smaller. But the designer insists have to equip 8 inches. 7 inches is too small, so he made it. And this button is second interesting things. When you push it stronger, it go into deeply. And this one also same. It because of the safety issue. In emergency situation, when the driver or passenger hit the button strongly, it prevents critical damage, designed for the passenger's safety. So it's almost the same for the India market. Buttons for the steering wheel and the two analog gauges, one for tachometer and one for speedometer. And the center display is digital. When you have some kind of advanced driver's assistance system, ADAS, line keeping assistance system here, there is another interesting function. This one called knee warmer. So when you turn it on, this part has a heating system, so it instantly make it warmer for the knee, especially in winter time, because Korea winter is so cold, and when you touch it, it's getting hotter very rapidly. I think it's a very interesting smart option. Okay. And not like India market, we don't have wireless smartphone charger in here. We have just one SIGA jack and one USB port and charging ports here. That's it. And glove box is separated. One is on the top and the one is traditional one. Because this is SUV, many luggage compartment around cabin, inside the cabin. Two cup holders are the same. And the center console is the same. Right, we have high-pass Lumia here. Most of our other customers want to know drive feeling because it has different powertrain, 1.6 natural aspiration gasoline engine and the CVT. So let's get it. Okay. When you turn on the venue, it has a little bit of vibration through steering wheel and the seat and the pedal. And as I said, its powertrain is 1.6 liters natural aspiration gasoline engine, and it matches with the CVT, and it produces 123 horsepower at 6,300 RPM. Okay. And the suspension is the same. I think it would be same with the India version. Front for strut and the torsion beam for the rear. Hyundai makes CVT transmission like 8-speed automatic transmissions. So when you put it into the manual, you can take the gear shift. But I think the CVT is a little bit older. When you speed up, RPM gauge is going up and the sound is getting louder, but the speed is go very slowly up. So I think that makes driver a little bit bored. And during normal driving, just daily driving, it is okay to drive, but the suspension is not so good. I mean, it has a lot of rolling and pitching as well. When you go around 50 or 60 or more, speed up, it getting noisier, very noisy, especially from the window, because it has very thin window and the windshield as well. When you knock the window, you can feel and hear its thinness. very thin. I predict inside the door panel and the engine room walls, it has very little noise absorption materials, I reckon. And it also have drive selector here and the traction controls. It mixed. So when you touch it, normal echo spot, no smart mode in venue. And when you push the button, you can choose terrain mode, snow mode, sand. Each mode ESC system worked differently, but it's hard to feel it. And the venue suspension is very humble, especially when you go up to the speed bump or unstable terrain, unstable load. The vibration and get inside very well. And in Korea market, Hyundai said venue is for single life car. I don't know why. I think the marketing concept made lastly after car producing. Because you can see, when you see the inside, there is no typical function or no typical design tools for the single driver. When you drive the road like this, harshness or noise or vibration all goes through to the cabin very well. It makes driver tired easily. Most of the driver maybe feel venue is not an expensive car, and it's indeed. When you go like this kind of load, you can hear or you can feel everything from outside. Something make driver uncomfortable. So I think that's the first problem for the venue. Can you feel this kind of stress things? It makes driver annoying. I have also curious for the India market venue. Is it same suspension with Korea market, Korea car, Korea venue? And I think it's not the kind of steepness. Especially when you take some passenger in the rear, it makes driver much uncomfortable. Because I have to care for the rear passengers, especially when you have a car seat in the behind. Actually, in Korea market, Hyundai have a marketing concept for venue is a single life. They insist venue is for the single person who have not married or who just married and don't have a kid, or someone who buying car firstly in his or her life. I think that's because of this feeling, like many vibrations and many harshness and much noise. Hyundai, they know this kind of suspension setting and the uncomfortable feeling. So they made a concept like that, single life. Today, I reviewed Hyundai venue. And not like last time Kia Seltos, it felt like just a cheap car, not a joyful car. So I want to see the market respond and the India market respond as well. Because in Korea market, we only have one kind of powertrain. So let's see what happened. Okay, that's it. Thank you for your time. And please subscribe to my channels and leave a comment. And please make an alarm. Thank you.